Hey besties,
welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back.
Along, because today we're gonna go to Cafe on Lemon in
Monrovia, California.
I don't know what this is, but we've been feeling the lemons lately.
We have. I don't know, maybe it's just the welcoming of summer.
Yeah,
you know, lemon.
It's been real hot. We just need, you know, some lemonade or something refreshing.
Something nice, y'all.
Yeah,
it's 100 and I don't know what.
104.
It is hot. We woke up this morning and it was like 90 degrees already.
Yes.
So
literally, I walked out, or I took my dog outside to use the restroom, and it was like humid and like it really felt like it was the pit of hell.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Basically.
Literally.
Just,
we're not doing it. So
we had to really find some place that was indoors.
Yes.
Air conditioned.
Yes.
So, Cafe on Lemon, that's where we're gonna go today.
Mm-hmm. So wish us luck and come along with us.
Let's go.
Gonna see you in a little bit. Bye.
Double up the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. On the north, got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping kilo. Snub nose with potato. Take out. No Mackie in the jungle, fly hot like a sauna. Busting nothing, I'm trying to weep an anaconda. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water. Can't see yours, I got me beat by a piranha. Out, bag of money.
So, we just got our lemonades.
We both got lemonades, huh?
Yeah, we did.
Look at us getting non-caffeinated drinks.
For now. Y'all know of. Anyway, I got the lavender lemonade. Look at it, how it's like purple at the bottom too.
And I got the peach lemonade.
Yes.
Peach lemonade.
So, let's see.
I'm liking this little effect.
Okay.
Alright, looks good.
Cheers.
Y'all, it is 104 degrees outside, so
this is a perfect day for lemonade.
This was necessary.
Where the kids at that be on the block with the lemonade stands talking about 50-cent lemonade? Y'all need
lemonade
to bring the lemonade stands back, because y'all slacking. I would have made y'all some money today.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's good. You wanna try mine? I don't know if you're gonna like it. Ooh, that's good. That's really sweet. It's good though.
I can tell that the lemonade is fresh.
Oh yeah.
I don't taste a lot of lavender.
No.
But
it's lemonade.
Lemonade. Really good.
It's good. Anyway, so y'all go see, because we did a little something different today. So
we did some.
Well, y'all already seen it by this point, actually. Because the montage is gonna be.
You're right.
Anyway, though. Y'all gonna see our reactions.
Yeah,
let's watch a little bit. Bye.
It's a jazzy fizzle, production.
Missy,
the princess is here.
Automatic, supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh. With my body so melodic, this beat rolls right through my chest. Everybody, Martin, Poppy came to party. Grab somebody.
Anyway,
you really gonna drop.
So y'all saw what we got, right? We're doing lunch. So I'm about to try this shrimp Diablo pasta.
That looks good. Look at the sauce.
No, it looks good. It is, and this shrimp look. Let me get a pasta.
I was feeling like bread and chicken today, so I got my grilled chicken Diablo. Is that spinach?
Alright.
I don't really like spinach, but we're gonna see. Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
I see why it's called Diablo.
This is good. Wow. Ooh.
Look at that steam.
You did a Diablo?
Got a kick.
You got the Diablo? It snuck up on you.
Ooh. Wow, we hear the song everywhere now.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Y'all, it's good.
I'm loving Diablo, the Diablo sandwich. I would have never thought to put chili sauce.
It looks spicy, yeah.
It's like the chili sauce you get when you have like pho or ramen.
Oh, I know what you mean.
I would have never thought to put this on here. But that is so smart.
Y'all know what that mean though. We finna grub and y'all go see our full review after.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, yo.
We're back.
We're back. And we got matcha from Green Cash.
Lavender matcha. You know we love our lavender. She put me on. She was like, you gotta try this lavender matcha. Mind you, she just told me to go last week too to go get the lavender latte. And that was fire too.
Did you get it with Earl Grey? Or you
got
the coffee? I got the coffee last week too. I'm telling you, there's specific people who know how to master lavender, and then there's some people that don't, which gets into our review.
Yeah.
So, Anyway, so y'all did see that I got the lavender lemonade, right? Bailey got the peach tea lemonade. And the lavender lemonade was good, but it tastes mostly like lemonade.
Mm-hmm.
And it wasn't really lavender, but the server told Bailey, was like, oh, which one's better?
Yeah,
between the peach tea and the lavender. That's probably why, though, because the lemonade is, it's just lemonade. Like, it's a hint. Maybe not even a hint.
It didn't even have a hint. It's like, so it's like, if you're going to promote 0.001. It, like, either change the recipe or don't say that it's lavender lemonade.
Or go hit up Grand Cash and, you know.
Go borrow their syrup because they hit the nail on the head.
Man.
They did their thing over at Grand Cash.
Man, so.
You know, maybe they can learn a thing or two from Grand Cash.
Yeah.
That was not lavender lemonade. That's a lot to say.
Anyway, food-wise.
Food-wise, I liked my sandwich. Mm-hmm. I had to think about all the sandwiches that I've had this week, even last week. And it was good. Like I said, I liked that like chili sauce. Like I would have never thought to put that on a sandwich. So I think it gave it a kick and it gave it some flavor. But it wasn't like anything that I haven't had before. It was a little, it was a good sandwich. Yeah.
It was a good sandwich.
Yeah.
my Diablo is a shrimp Diablo pasta. It was pretty good. The first bite was really surprising. I think it was more surprising because it was spicy. Mm-hmm. But the sauce was good too. It was a good pasta around. Yeah. Like how she said, it was a good sandwich. It was a good pasta. It was served with some bread, like with butter on it, I think, that was grilled. It was really good.
Personally, I think I can make better pasta.
Yeah, her pasta, I think I've had like one of your pastas. Not like a Diablo or spicy pasta, but Bailey makes some good pasta.
And I've made a shrimp pasta like that before.
Yeah.
And like I was gonna tell you like I think it was lacking like more cheese.
Mm.
If it had more like Parmesan or even some more salt, like.
Y'all, wait, detour. Now I know what Pasta Bailey's talking about because this girl came to my house one day and I think we had a sleepover.
We did.
What? She made this bomb one pot pasta. Oh my gosh. If you ever get the chance to try this pasta.
We ended
that was
up
like 2 years ago. It was 2 days in a row.
It was 2 days in a row.
We made it 2 days in a row because it was bomb. Mm. It was like, what should we eat? Low key, I feel like we should have that pasta again.
Yeah,
and we
was
did.
Fire. Like, we ate all of it in one sitting and then we had it again
it was
the next
so
day.
So good. Bailey threw down. And I think I had you make it for my mom.
Yeah, that's all we did.
Yeah, the second day.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Yep. You already know.
So that says her expertise in pasta. So exactly. When she says some, open up. Open the ears. You know? Open the ears. Now she's Pasta Bae instead of Barista Bae. Anyway though, what's the rating? What are we feeling?
Before I give you my rating.
Uh-oh.
I feel like for me, when I give grades, I think about like an actual letter grade. So like I've noticed like I don't give out like sixes easily because I'm like, dang, that's not a D, or like even like sevens because I'm like, okay, that's a C.
Not a C.
Like,
yeah.
I don't like Cs in school, but
I don't like Cs in school.
I don't like Cs, but for me, I'm gonna say that this one was a C, and I was thinking about 7.5, but I had to say a 7 because
like when I came in, like I put my name on the list and everything like that, and I was sitting down and just like seems like the customer service is kind of like lacking. They're very like slow, not attentive. I was sitting there, and mind you, it's still 104 degrees outside, and the hostess like offered everyone else water, and it took her like a full on like 20 minutes to offer me water when I was there before all of those people. So it's kind of just like, be mindful, like pay attention. I think I would have given you that extra half if you would have been more attentive. And like even when we were eating, it took forever for someone to come ask us what we wanted to have or just even help us. Like, why are we waiting that long? Have the server come in less than 5 minutes of seating, you know? Or if you're backed up, say, hey,
we'll be with you in a moment.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So or like even the hostess too could grab drinks while if we sit. Usually it's drinks, grab the drinks, let the people look at the menu, and then you get food.
Exactly.
You know, I've never been a server, but I've been to a lot of restaurants, and I kind of get, you know, I know how it works. Yeah. But we still are giving grace, as in, like, we understand people are busy, but it's the fact that it was kind of empty.
They weren't that
and
busy.
It was like we weren't getting help.
They were not
that busy. But we got water, but we didn't get help. Mm-hmm. For my rating, I would say a 7, and that is a C as well. Mm-hmm. Only because, yeah, the service. And then I came and Bailey told me that, and I was like, okay, I see how we're already rocking.
Yeah, and like literally so, after she came too, like she started asking the people if they wanted water. And at this point, like I got up and we're standing in front of her. So she walked past us to ask someone else if they wanted water before even asking us again.
When she's been there
and she was sitting
for a little bit. Yeah, so I mean, the attentiveness aspect is, you know, a little lacking, mm-hmm. for sure. Mm-hmm. But it's in Monrovia, too, so it's a small town, so parking is cool, it's perfect. Yeah. There's a lot of seating, but food-wise and service-wise, 7.
Yeah, a 7.
Yeah. As you can see, we're not really like, oh my God, that place is to die for. So, like, of course, it's like,
that's my rating, and I'm sticking to
it. So, yeah, anything else you want to add?
No, that's about it.
When y'all see Bailey again, she's going to be 24. Her birthday is on Tuesday, September 6th. So, y'all better run her up with her happy birthdays. Because on Saturday, too, maybe we'll vlog. Because we have some fun plans on the 9th. On the 10th?
On the 10th.
We have some fun plans. So,
I gotta say, she's the goat for this. She's the goat.
Maybe brunch with besties will do a different. It'll be
a
like
take a weekend an, with the brunch weekend, with besties.
Yep.
A
mm-hmm.
weekend with the besties.
Oh, and my hair will be different too. So we got a lot of stuff coming.
We got some surprises for y'all. Mm-hmm. So mm-hmm. make sure you stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Like, subscribe, comment, send us some recommendations.
Send us recommendations. Yes.
Please. When you go to any of the places that we have recommended to y'all, what you gonna tell them?
Tell them that brunch with besties sent ya.
All right. See y'all soon.
Bye.